Even if you're living under the rock, I'm sure by now you must have heard about ChatGPT. What if I told you that you can build a ChatGPT mobile app in less than 5 minutes without any coding skill whatsoever? And hey, that's not even all. With what I'm going to be teaching you in this video, you can create your own premium VPN, you can create your own messenger with video calls, and you can convert any website in this world to a mobile app. All in 5 minutes without any coding skill whatsoever. Now, if this is something that you're interested in, please come closer and let's dive in. Okay, so now don't catch me. I've been using this platform for a while now to make money online, and now I thought it's wise to let you guys in on it because what a family for, right? I'm going to give you the link to this platform shortly, but first, let me show you how to use this platform to create mobile apps in 5 minutes. So here is the interface. This is how it looks, very simple. And here you see popular, you can see business, and you can see individual. And here you can see chat AI. With this, you can be able to create a ChatGPT assistant. And with this one, you can be able to convert any website to a mobile app. And then this one enables you to create a store app from your Shopify marketplace. And then of course, this one, messenger with video calls, you have video calls and chats. So before I show you how to create the ChatGPT app, let's test out one of the options and see how it works. Then we can move over to creating the ChatGPT app. So the app we're going to be creating now is the VPN Premium. So click on VPN Premium. So here you can see it's giving us the list of apps to take inspiration from. So all we have to do is to click on next. So here you can see how you can earn up to $6,000 every single month. You can get your first purchase in just 10 days. Enable premium subscriptions to earn more with your app. So you can choose to enable subscriptions, and people are going to pay for your VPN, or if you want to just use ads only. So click on here and then you have your color theme. We're going to go ahead and select black as our color theme. And here is asking us for the background image that we want to use for our app. So I'm going to go ahead and select my picture. Although I do not advise that you use your picture because of professional purposes, you can just use plain colors like the other VPNs. But for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm just going to go ahead and slam in my picture right there like this and hit crop. And I'm going to click on next. Yeah. So now it's asking us for the name of our VPN. So 7VPN, and I'm going to click on next. So here is the app icon. You know, those icons that you see on your phone. So here is where you're going to select yours. And as you can see, it has given us a default icon. You can choose to go with this or you can just upload yours. So you click on custom icon and click on upload and you're good to go. So I'm going to go ahead and click on next. And then our app is 99.9% ready. So I'm going to go ahead and click on create right now for our app to create. So now our app is ready to be downloaded. You can choose to send it as an email, or you can just scan the QR code, or you can download it using any of this link. And then if you use iOS, you can also get your iOS app here. So click on get iOS app, and they're going to build an iOS version for you within 14 days. It's that easy, guys. So amazing. So now it has finished downloading. And the next thing we're going to do is to go ahead and install it. You click on open and then you click on just once, and you can see 7VPN. You can see that my profile picture is showing up here. How amazing is this? So I'm going to go ahead and click on install to install the app. And now it's giving us an error on safe app blocked. So why it's showing this is because the app has not been verified by Play Store. So by the time we upload it on Play Store, the Play Store is going to verify it and it will be good to go. But it's totally safe. All you have to do is to come over to more options and click on install anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and install it because it's the first time you're installing the app on your device without installing it from the Play Store. Okay, so it's totally safe. So now our premium VPN has installed completely, and all I have to do is to click on open to open the app. And as you can see, my background, the face, everything is showing. So here you click on select location. You can see a list of locations right here. You can see Netherlands, UK, US, Canada, Sweden, Germany, Belgium, Poland, and so on. If you click on select fastest server, it's going to go ahead and select fastest server for you automatically. And as you can see, it has that premium icon right here, okay? Premium icon right here. And if you go ahead and turn this on, you can see the connection request. 7VPN wants to set up a VPN connection that allows it to monitor network traffic. only accept if you trust the source. This icon appears at the top of your screen when VPN is active. So all you have to do is to go ahead and click OK. And as you can see, our VPN is connected. And here you can see the logo, the icon is already showing right here. And it's amazing. So please go ahead and try it out and create your own premium VPN. So right now we're going to jump over and create our ChatGPT app. How amazing is this? This is so nice. So let's quickly create a chat AI using ChatGPT. So all we have to do is to come over here and click on this icon. Now that it has opened, the next thing we're going to do is to get our API link. If you don't know what it means, don't worry. Just follow the step. You don't even need to understand what it means, but it's going to work at the end of the day. So let's go ahead and get our API link. By now, I'm very sure you have an account with ChatGPT, but if you don't have an account with ChatGPT, I've done a tutorial here. Go here and see how you can open an account with ChatGPT, just in case for any reason you don't have an account with ChatGPT. Yes. So next, what we're going to do is to get our API key and we're going to click on this link. So I'm already logged into my ChatGPT. So if you're not logged in, it will ask you to log in and then you log in and it will bring you here automatically. So the next thing I'm going to do is to click on create new secret key. I'm going to click on here and then click on create secret key. And then I have the secret key and come over here and then click on next. So here is going to ask me to put my API key. I'm going to just paste the key that I copied from ChatGPT like so. And you have your background. If you have an image that you want to use, you can easily use the image here. So let me just go ahead and play around with it, but you can do anything you want. Let me just go ahead and use this image as my background image. So now we have the background picture, although I don't suggest that you use a picture for this. You can use a wallpaper or something that will look very professional. So that's for the background picture. And then the next thing we're going to do is to choose the color theme. I usually like black or orange, but we're going to go with black. So I'm going to go ahead and click on black and we'll have this. So the next thing we're going to do is to click on next. The next thing we're going to do is to click on next. All right, let's click on next. And then it brings us here. So here I'm going to just name the app Agent 7. Okay, so we'll click on next. And then here you have the option to choose your icon. This is the default icon, but you can go ahead and choose your own custom icon. So if you want to choose your own custom icon, you come over here. Let's assume you have your own logo and the icon should be square shaped, 512 by 512 pixels. You can always get this on Canva. This is the icon that you see on your mobile phone. So you have to choose something that will stand out. So let's quickly put a custom icon here. So I'm going to click on upload to upload an icon. So I'm just going to go ahead and use this for the purpose of this tutorial. So I'm going to use my face as the icon and then I'm going to click on crop to crop it down. And I'm going to click on next. I'm still going to show you how you can make money and how people are using this to make money for themselves. So you just go ahead and click on create. And just like that, our app is ready. So the next thing we're going to do is to download the app and test it out. But before then, I want to also let you know that this platform is so amazing that it publishes the app to Google Play Store for you. And all you have to do that is to simply click on use this guide to publish your app. So when you come over here, all you need to do is to simply follow these instructions and your app will be live on Google Play Store in less than 48 hours, guys. This is so amazing. You have your app in Google Play Store, so anybody and everybody can be able to download it from Google Play Store to their mobile device. Let me know in the comment section if you want me to create a separate tutorial on how you can publish your apps to Google Play Store, and I'm going to do that for you. And then this is for Android. If you want to get the iOS version, all you have to do is to click on here to get the iOS version. But unfortunately, it takes 14 days for them to build the iOS version of your app, and you get an email notification once the iOS version is ready, and then you have your app both on iOS and Android. How awesome is this? Because of how easy this thing is, I can spend my whole day creating these apps because it's so fun. And I'm going to be making money from it. Let me show you quickly how you can make money from this. Let's quickly go over to Fiverr and search for mobile app development. And you can see mobile app development right here. And you can see a lot of people are offering gigs. This one is doing it for $995. This one is charging $1,200 and he has done 457 others. And then you can see this one, he has done over 1,000 others. So let's quickly look at this one. So as you can see, the accurate number here is 2,244 others. That's the number number of orders this person has completed, and that is excluding these 36 orders in queue. You can see 36 orders in queue. What this simply means is that this guy is currently building apps for 36 people. So this is all the proof of concept that we need, because for 36 people to be in queue, this is amazing. And guess what? He has 17,380 favorite. That's people that saw this gig and liked it and saved it so that they can come back to it and order his gig. So you can see this is making so much money for people. And $120 is just his basic gig. You can see the standard gig for $700 and premium gig is $990. Let's do a quick mathematics with this $120 and see how much this guy most likely made from just creating apps from people. So all we're going to do right now is to multiply this 2,244 orders by $120. And we have $269,280. That's how much this person has made on average just to create apps for people. What are you waiting for? Why don't you jump on this? And to sign up with this platform, all you have to do is to come over to appsgazer.com. Appsgazer.com. You can go ahead and sign up using the link in the description and thank me later. So once you come over to their platform, appsgazer.com, you go ahead and click on login, and it's going to bring you to the page where you're going to sign up, and you're simply going to put your email address and put your password and you're good to go. So now you see how easy it is for you to create apps for yourself and also create apps for others and use it to make so much money for yourself. And talking about making money, here are the two videos that YouTube recommends that you watch next on this channel to learn more ways you can make money online. So go ahead and watch them right now and thank me later. See you on the other side. Thanks for watching.